Let's go over how to fix gimbal lock issues. First, let's go and change your rotation to gimbal mode. Hold down the E key, left mouse button click. Choose gimbal. Okay. Next, we will go ahead and say we need to move our character to his head to the left. What happens here is we start losing the ability to move the character here because now we have some gimbal issues here. Sometimes if you have the axes laying right on top of each other, you're going to have to move two splines in order to have it move one way. So that's a pain to animate something with a gimbal issue. To fix that, run Morgan Loomis's convertRotationOrder tool. This is completely free. So for this one, we're currently on ZYX. So what you see here is 83% gimbaled. And this one has 0% gimbal. So let's give it a try. Click that. The red little border that you just saw there lets you know that it's processing. This was a really simple one, so it was really quick. So let's take a look at the axes now. We can see that it fixed our gimbal lock issues, and now we can easily animate in the graph editor or in the viewport without an issue.